With intermittent fasting, we fast for 16 hours. How does it affect our skin and our body?
Yes, so it's a very good question that how does it affect? It's basically you're giving your gut enough time to rest. Imagine, why do we take a rest day at workout, at the gym, right? Because one day completely takes care of your muscles and right. relaxes them. Yeah. So every we take a holiday, our muscles take a holiday, why should our gut not take a holiday? So see the 16 hours as a daily holiday for the gut so that it can relax.
Right.
It doesn't have to erode itself, because the more we do that, the more our body is going to get tired and more we are going to form wrinkles.
You know, I had one more question to add to intermittent fasting. Yeah. I was recently having a conversation with a nutritionist, another nutritionist, and she was mentioning that actually intermittent fasting can kind of drop our metabolic rate. Is that correct?
See, there are different thought processes, because there are people who believe that we should have 6 meals to keep the blood sugar at a certain
and
level.
And the metabolism high.
Metabolism high.
Yeah.
But I feel what really increases your metabolism is mobility without exercise.
Right.
Stand for 2 hours in your office. Move for 2 hours beyond your workout. That's when your metabolism will be affected.
So I must confess, everyone at the Thriive office is now on standing desks.
So that's amazing.
Yeah.
Fantastic. See, it's amazing.
Ever since
when
we've
the
been
leader
inspired
does
by
it.
Nipa.
Yeah, and yeah. you will see it'll make such a big difference to your for your belly weight and all of it.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, I'm starting to see that difference.
You'll see your posture, you'll see you'll move better.
Yeah,
all
yeah.
of it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
yeah, yeah
absolutely.
Yeah. yeah. You know?